Miss Green is a woman. Is she a teacher? Yes, she is. Is she a Bulgarian teacher? No, she isn't. She's an English teacher. We are boys and girls. Are we pupils? Yes, you are. Are we English pupils? No, you are Bulgarian pupils. Tony and Lily are pupils. Are they teachers? No, they are Bulgarian pupils. Who? Who am I? You are Miss Green. Who are you? I'm Mary Black. Who is he? He's Alan Hill. Who is this girl? It's Lily. Who is that woman? It's Mrs. Hill. Who are these girls? They're Nelly and Lily. What are you? I'm a pupil. What are Alan and Lily? They're pupils. What is Mrs. Hill? She's a woman. She's a teacher. Isn't she a pupil? Yes, she is. Aren't we teachers? No, we aren't. We're pupils. Aren't I a girl? No, you aren't. Who isn't a man? Alan isn't a man. What is he? He's a boy. Isn't Alan a pupil? Yes, he is. This is Mary. She's a girl, isn't she? You're pupils, aren't you? They're teachers, aren't they? A bag. Green. A hand. A ball. His. Her. In. Has. This is a bag. These are bags. This is a ball. These are balls. This is a hand. These are hands. This is Mary Black. She's a girl. She's a pupil. She has a bag. She has a bag in her hand. Her bag is black. This is Alan Hill. He's a boy. He's a pupil. He has a ball in his hands. His ball is green. A blouse, a dress, white, a shirt, a tie, a skirt. This is a blouse. These are blouses. This is a dress. These are dresses. This is a tie. These are ties. This is a shirt. These are shirts. Mary has a dress. Her dress is blue. Lily has a blouse and a skirt. Her blouse is white and her skirt is black. Alan has a shirt. His shirt is white. He has a tie. His tie is green. Has Lily a blouse and a skirt? Yes, she has a blouse and a skirt. Yes, she has. Has Lily a shirt and a tie? No, she hasn't a shirt and a tie. No, she hasn't. Has Alan a shirt and a tie? He has a shirt and a tie. Yes, he has. Has Alan a blouse and a skirt? No, he hasn't a blouse and a skirt. No, he hasn't. Mary has a blue dress. Who has a blue dress? Mary has. Who has a white blouse and a black skirt? Lily has. Who has a white shirt and a green tie? Alan has. What has Mr. Hill in his hand? He has an English book in his hand. What has Miss Green in her hand? She has a black bag in her hand.